I'm going to start showing you guys some comedy clips as well. I've secretly been doing sets, getting ready to film my new special. I can't show you my new stuff because, like I said, I'm filming a special and I don't want it out there. But I have a lot of bits that didn't quite make it into the lineup, so I'm going to start showing you guys. And you'll also see how fat I got. You'll see. I was 318 pounds. That was my highest. That was my... I eat my feelings. So, So I'm going to start showing some clips. There's one right now.
We have something in common. Something happened to me. We're going to discuss it. It's a little embarrassing, but I'll get through it. So, ladies, pretend this is a dick. It's not a dick, but pretend it's a dick. Ladies, I understand now the anxiety you go through. When you look up at a guy and you say, "Let me know, eh?" I understand the anxiety you go through now. Let me explain. Over the last year, I put a little bit of weight on. I didn't realize this until this happened. So, pretend I'm lying down. I can't lay down. My set's 5 minutes. It takes me 4 minutes to get back up, set me down. So, picture this. iPhone in my hand. Pornhub. Lit some candles. Shit's looking good. And I start. Things are going good. You know, Pornhub clips are only like 5 minutes, so you gotta go quick. I'm going, and no lie, the projectile went like this. It hit me on my top lip. Let me explain how that happened. I didn't realize the weight that I put on created a little ramp. My belly button. So see this? So look at this. It's perfect. But remember, that was the first shot. I wasn't done coming. So the first shot hit. I had to create some kind of what do I look? So what? This is a true story. This is 100% true. You know what else is a little off topic? I'm the right amount of fat that if I died tomorrow, nobody would ask how. Do you hear Dave died? I did. Fat stuff, eh? Yeah. That's how the conversation would be. So, back to the back into my So yeah, the first shot hit. I'm still coming. It starts leaking. Here's nothing. Why is it as soon as you come, guys, porn just is disgusting? Just, just instant. Here's another thing. Girls, when did blowjob sounds change? Blowjob sounds used to just be the occasional. Have you seen them now? So ladies, I understand your pain now when you're looking at a dick and the anxiety you must be going through. Because to you, waiting for the cum is basically like... All right, that's my time. My name's Dave Grundy. Thanks, guys.
Dave Grundy, guys. Oh, man, he was talking about blowjobs.